Next, ladies and gentlemen, we have our first tag team match of the night. And it's for the PAC Tag Team Championships. Introducing first, they are the PAC Tag Team Champions, the Rednecks.
Swamp Talk!
That's right.
We are fans!
Oh,
yeah.
You gotta watch this
guy. The Rednecks!
Yeah!
I'm Justin.
Hey, John, why don't you let me get you my microphone?
Is it?
Ladies and gentlemen, your challengers to the PAC Tag Team Championship, the Young Guns! I apologize if it's a right back twice. I'm not starting to back up. Although that was awesome.
We are Sour Vision. We are the Young Guns.
This is
my brother, Sugar Young.
They heard me there. They don't see me.
And these guys think they're hot poop.
I think that is a fact. Why do they always take mine? Why not yours? I'm a better commentator than you.
Can you plug this in for me?
Here, keep
I can't get
enough. Ladies and gentlemen, let's get
things
started here.
Yeah.
Thanks. Three times, not four. The Young Guns looking at stay tag team champions, the Rednecks is still rematching and missing back and become two times PAC tag team champions.
Lacey!
What's this saying, Lacey? I'm not running away. I need a memory card.
I don't have one of those.
Hit him with the leg.
Good shot with the leg, man.
I was shooting that before. I didn't know he's bald.
I don't think he really is bald. He, no, he doesn't. He's bald. Oh!
Oh, so he's like, he's okay, he's bald. Reggie, with the jeans, with that hurt. What is the youngest jeans is that doing? I'm so confused right now. I mean, one team's the redneck, one team's the young, one team's the champion, one team's the
top. There's so much chaos going on in this league. It's hard to keep them straight.
There's four guys, there's five of your team.
With all the hair flying around, what do you expect from me?
There's no hair, I knew that. You don't have much.
You don't want to get out of the ring.
The red guys have been PA 2000 champion for 4 years and 6 months now. That's pretty impressive.
It is quite a ring.
They are a longer time than I've ever had. Longer than I've ever had. Seems like a little bit of power. Tag team champion and poker player for 6 months.
Yeah!
Let me see what's going on.